Hello and welcome to the course. In the previous lecture, we have seen that how to use Addcolumns to get the group by stuff. And by using Addcolumns, we are getting all the columns for the dim product category plus the column that we have created, total subcategories. And now we need to achieve the same result, but we need only few columns. For example, we just need English product category name and the total subcategories. And how to do this thing? We will use the same we have to use Addcolumns, the same stuff, and with another function that we had already learned, that is called Selectcolumns. So we just need to write here Selectcolumns, and Selectcolumns needs one table, and this is the table name. This expression returns one table that contain these rows and these columns. So then we need another alias. We have to write here English product category name. Otherwise, because this is the label and we can write any name of our own choice. And the second is we have to provide here dim product category and English product category name. And here we don't need to specify dim product category because this table is returning us these column names. So we can just write English product category name, and the second column will be subcategory count. And here you can write this new column total subcategory, copy, and then we have to write here one bracket and paste. So that's all. We just need to execute it, and here you can see English product category name and subcategory count. So this is the same stuff that we have seen here, English product category name and the total subcategory. So this is how we can combine Selectcolumns with Addcolumns function to get the required result.